Recently, the government introduced rental income tax collected from landlords, but according to landlords, they are facing enormous challenges citing double taxation, for example, ground rent to Kampala Capital City Authority and the rental income tax levied by URA, which has affected them.
Why do URA keep quiet for long for a tenant, for the landlord not to know? Because it has accumulated now, which is wrong. Even in court, even if you go to court, then the court will ask you, URA, where were you since 2014?
They say that they have failed to collect full returns as some of their tenants run away from their renters without fulfilling their obligations. And this has failed landlords as they cannot follow up because there are no clear guidelines to help the affected landlords. They decried the corruption and the high cost of public administration, saying they negatively impacted on their earning. Landlords also complained of the arrogancy of tax collectors. However, the Commissioner General of Uganda Revenue Authority, John Rejoice Musingozi, in his response apologized for the toughness of his officers and pledged that they are going to improve on their relationship with all the taxpayers in the country.
Up to 30th of June, if they pay this principal tax by the 31st of December, all penalty and waiver, all penalty and interest will be waived. I think it is a very good law. It has come to give you relief. So I want to encourage you to take advantage of that law. Because some of the interest and penalty is as much as the principal tax itself, especially for the big areas.
According to Rejoice, the tax collection body has made some progress in the taxes collected to the gross domestic product from 10, 12 and 13% in the last 3 years to 14% last year.
If you have no, games you're playing with your tax returns, please go by that. But as I mentioned, the law allows your idea to go back in up 10 years or more if it is an investigation. If we have information of fraud. So if you're a compliant taxpayer, don't worry. The law requires you to keep records for 5 years.
Report compiled by Rachel Nachwale for the news.